Hey everyone, it's Gabrielle with Oxmoor Auto Group. I'm here today at Oxmoor Toyota. I have Chuck here with me.
Hey guys.
Now you guys, Chuck's gonna go over some information on the 2020. This is the Toyota Tundra. It's the TRD Pro and it's in the beautiful army green color.
Mm-hmm.
So tell everybody some features on this.
Well, this thing is a truck and it is one of the most capable off-road vehicles you can get from the factory. TRD Pro is like the top of the line, the most rugged, just awesome, you know, vehicle that we have. You don't really have to do anything to this thing. It's got the big skid plate underneath. It's got the rigid fog lights right here. It's got the Fox tuned suspension. They worked with the TRD engineers that developed that. TRD wheels, and like you said, it's in this gorgeous, just army green color. So you see the red coils under there. Just the styling's fantastic. And then also you've got the features that make this thing just rugged as can be. This thing can handle itself incredibly well off-road, four-wheel drive low, great clearance. These are the same shocks that they'll put on fire trucks. I mean, this thing is just durable, can get you anywhere. And then there's all kinds of technology packed in this too now. Safety features like Toyota Safety Sense Peace on this. So pre-collision, pedestrian detection. You've got Apple CarPlay on this. You can plug your phone right in and pop right there on the radio. So all kinds of great features, cool styling, and then it almost breaks my heart to see you take something like this off-road because it's so pretty.
Right.
But this is what this thing wants to do. This is what it's built for.
Mm-hmm.
This is why you get the TRD Pro.
Right, exactly. Yeah, I love it. Well, thank you so much for touching base on that.
Yeah.
All right, guys. So if you have any questions, if you'd like to stop in, take a closer look, please feel free to let us know. Best phone number is 502-214-7085. Also, make sure to check out our express store, which is on our website, oxmoortoyota.com, and I'll have a link to this in the comments. Thanks, guys. We'll see y'all soon. Bye.